Hey guys, how's it going today? I know we talked about doing a video walk around on the 2022 Ford F-150, the hybrid model. Well, behind me I've got the vehicle right here. So let's get into it and do a video walk around on this vehicle. So, first you will notice that it is the Sport Edition. It's got brand new tires, it's got the STX Sport Appearance Package. Okay, it's gonna come standard with running boards. Brand new tires on the front as well. Walking around here, you don't see any kind of damage or anything along those lines there. Overall, looks really good for the condition and everything. Okay. And then, I believe it's got two keys as well. So, one thing you're going to notice here is you do have the cloth seating. But that's the big difference. When you get in here, controls are all going to be very similar to what you're used to if you've had a newer F-150. These seats are going to fold up just like this. You'll have some charging ports as well. When we get over here, we've got the nice black embroidered, which shows F-150. Here's where one of the big things comes into play. Okay, you're gonna come standard with the power inverters. So you've got that there, which is really nice to have. Then over here, it's a really nice looking bed liner. One thing you'll notice as well, it's actually got bottle openers, which is kind of ridiculous, but it's nice nonetheless. And then it's gonna also have the keypad here. Just pull this. So that's going to be your hybrid components. That'll be the engine, the 3.5 twin turbo. That'll have your 12 volt battery, and you have your other different components here. Just wanted to show you what the inside looks like. One thing that's neat. Okay. So yeah, it's completely silent. We started the vehicle completely silent.
Can be modified or terminated at any time.
This is not your typical 9-to-5.
And let's just kind of look around here. So first you're met with a pretty massive screen here with some built-in features. Heated seats, dual climate control. You've got your Pro trailer here. It's like it might need a new 12 volt battery. That's no big deal. So, this is what the inside of the truck looks like. Let's go ahead and drive it. Alright, I'm just gonna take this around the block here. one thing I notice with the hybrids is they tend to be a lot more quiet. Alright, so we're driving the vehicle here. Just taking it around the block. One of the big things you notice is that the vehicle is very quiet. It really doesn't make much noise. And even when we kind of get up into the higher revs, it's a very pleasant cabin noise. And the braking is very soft. And the seats are really comfortable as well. One thing I will note is the steering wheel. I'm a big fan of the steering wheel because it makes these little divots here. It makes it very comfortable to hold. But also, it's the size, it's the actual proximity or diameter of how big the steering wheel is. It's very comfortable to hold. It doesn't feel too big or too small. Absorbs bumps very well. Offers a nice and comfortable suspension. The new F-150s get the term highway glider. And that couldn't be more accurate in this particular example. It just really is a comfortable truck. Things like the auto dimming mirrors and the advanced safety features make it a convenient and comfortable vehicle. And things like the sound quality of the speakers are really good too. Very comfortable. All in all, I think it's a very comfortable vehicle to drive. And it's quite capable. If you're looking for a vehicle that's going to offer you the ability to tow, get you the fuel economy, and be comfortable, this is an excellent option. Although it does technically have 14,000 miles, it feels like a brand new truck. If there's any other questions, comments, or concerns that you have, you need any additional information, feel free to reach out. I'd be more than happy to take care of you. I appreciate you.